There are three ways to speed up a video clip in Adobe Premiere Pro. Method 1 for quick editing. Simply come here, left click and choose Rate Stretch tool. Then come here at the end, left click and drag it towards your left. This is how you are changing its speed. If I leave it here. Now if I play the video from the start, you can see the speed has been increased. Simply undo it. Method 2, to speed up your video with accuracy. Now for this, simply select your clip, right click and go to speed duration. Now you can see currently the speed is 100% and the duration is 10 seconds. Let's say you want to change the speed to 2x. For this, simply change your speed to 200% and click OK. Now if you play the video, your video clip has been increased to 2x speed. In the same way, if you go here, again go to speed and duration, you can make it 3x, 4x, it's up to you. And if you change it to 100, the clip will be back to its original speed. So guys, these are the two ways you can speed up a video clip in Adobe Premiere Pro. The third one is an advanced one. If you want to know about it, let me know in the comments and I will make it for you. Bye bye guys.